to fun with me. Okay, guys, we're going to do hand paintings with rainbow colors. Let's get
you guys what of the rainbow color is?
I think it's red.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, show them the red paint. Here it is. Wow. Okay, so you have to put your hand in it and then put it on the paper.
Can I put it in?
Put it over there. Put your hand in it. Wow. Show them.
It's right here.
Okay, now put it on the paper.
Can I do this one?
Yep. Wow. Come over there. Nisha, do you know what fruits are start with, is the color red?
Mm-hmm.
What fruits are the color red?
Strawberry. Tomato.
What about apples?
Oh, yeah.
And cherries?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and your dress is the color red.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, do you know what color is next?
Oh, it's orange.
Okay, let's do color
guys,
orange.
The next color is orange. Yay!
Okay.
And the orange. Guys, look at the orange.
I'll show them. This is the orange color. Okay, go and dip your hand in it.
Three, two, one.
Ooh, pretty.
I'm wiping it.
Okay, now show them.
It's still not done yet.
Oh, okay, you have to put more. All right, show them now. Put a bit more far. Ooh, that's a beautiful orange.
Let's put it right over here.
Wow, that's so beautiful. Nisha, do you know what fruits are orange?
Oranges!
Do you know any vegetables that are orange?
Carrots!
Also pumpkins, right?
Uh-huh.
Also, do you know what the next color of the rainbow is?
It is green now, but we don't have yellow.
So we have to use green.
Yeah.
Okay, let's move on to the next one.
Hey guys, it's time for the green. Yay! My sister's showing it.
Okay, this is the green color. Wow, here you go.
I can dip it in my hand.
Yep, go
ready,
ahead.
Ready, set, go.
Wow, that's a beautiful green, right, Nisha?
Mm-hmm.
Is it done?
Yes.
Okay.
Let me put a little bit more.
All right. Okay, show them. Wow. Okay, put it on the paper.
Right here?
Uh-huh.
Ooh-wee.
Wow, that's so beautiful. Nisha, what fruits are green?
Pear and green apples.
Also green grapes.
Yeah.
Do you know what vegetables are green?
Oh yeah, it's broccoli.
Wow, do you like broccoli?
Yes.
Oh wow. Oh look, the leaves behind you are green.
Oh yeah.
All right, let's move on to the next color. Do you know what the next color is?
Blue.
Yay.
Hey guys, it's the next color blue. My sister's gonna show it.
Here it is. Wow. Okay, dip your hand into it.
Three, two, one.
Wow, that's so pretty. Nisha, can you show them?
Okay.
Wow. Okay, which one are you going to put it? That one?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow. Come over here. Do you know what fruits are blue?
Oh, yeah, blueberries.
Are there any blue vegetables?
I don't think.
Oh, is the sky blue?
Mm-hmm.
Do you know anything else that's blue?
Something blue.
The water and ocean.
Yeah!
Okay, time to move on to our next color.
It's purple!
Hey guys,
yay.
It's purple turn.
My sister can show it.
Here it is.
Wow!
Do you like the color purple?
Yeah! It's my, oh, I have a purple dress!
Oh, yeah.
Ready, set, go.
That's really pretty, right?
Yeah.
All right, show them.
Okay.
Whoa. Okay, put it on the paper.
Like eggplants.
Oh, yeah. Do you know any fruits that are purple?
Grapes.
Yeah, also plum.
Yeah.
All right. Let's move on to the next color. Do you know what it is?
We don't have indigo, so I'll just use pink.
All
that's
right.
My favorite color, pink. I can't wait. My hair
This is what it looks like. Ooh, it has polka dots in it.
Yep.
Okay.
I don't know if you like dragon fruit.
Oh yeah, dragon fruit. Okay, show them.
Wow.
Whoa, that's so beautiful. Okay. Wow, is that your favorite one?
Yeah, I have beautiful dresses like that.
Oh yeah, beautiful dresses that match the color.
Yeah, just like the flower one that I wear all day.
Oh yeah, oh look, your band is pink.
I know, I said that.
All right.
This is my beautiful hand painting with rainbow.
Yay, okay, what are all the colors?
Okay, red, orange, green, then blue, purple, and pink.
Yay, which one's your favorite?
Oh, my favorite's this one, this one, this one.
Oh, you like all three of those?
Yeah.
Okay, now let's move on to show them the little surprise that we have.
Okay, let's get started. This is your surprise. I'm gonna make a rainbow, yay!
Yay! Okay, let's get started on drawing the rainbow.
Yay! Let's put it red. Yay, let's put it on.
Wow. So beautiful.
I need more red.
Okay. Wow.
Just need a little bit more red for that.
Alright. What's the next color, Nisha?
Nino's orange.
Alright, so now it's time for orange.
It's the next color, orange. Yay! Where should I put it? I think this is it.
Yep, it goes right after the red. I think you need some more color.
Okay, this one?
Mm-hmm. Do you like the color orange?
Yeah, it reminds me of orange.
Do you remember which fruits that we talked about were orange?
Mm-hmm. Carrots.
That's a vegetable.
Yeah.
Which fruit is orange?
Orange is.
Oh, yeah. Okay, get some more paint.
Paint, paint, paint.
All right, what's the next color?
I'm not done yet.
Okay. Are you done now?
Yeah.
Okay, what's the next color?
We don't have yellow, guys. So let's go to the next color green.
Okay.
The next color green, yay!
All right.
Where should I put the green? Since the yellows are now, I'll put them here.
Can you move over a little bit so then they can see?
Can you put it right over here then?
Yep. Yep, go get some more green.
There's no more green left.
Oh yeah.
You put out the green.
Can you move over just a little bit so they can all see? Perfect.
I'm done. Now we need just blue now.
Okay. Actually, we're gonna use like a green blue, just like turquoise.
I know. That is the next color, aqua.
Okay. It goes right after the green, right?
Mm-hmm. Let's use up here.
Good job. Wow, that's a really pretty color, right?
Yeah, let me get some more aqua.
All right.
More aqua.
Our rainbow special with different colors.
I know this is your surprise, guys.
Yep. Really pretty.
The next color.
Okay, the next color is blue.
Blue, yay! Yes, it's the next color, blue, yay!
Okay.
So can we put it right over here?
Mm-hmm. Right after aqua. They kind of look similar, right?
Mm-hmm. I need more blue.
Okay.
More blue.
Wow, that's really pretty.
I think we need a little bit more blue.
All right.
Just take this. That's my color. Done.
Okay, time to move on to the next color, which is
purple.
Yay!
Hey guys, it's the next color, purple. Yay! Can I put it right over here? Cause it's gonna be indigo.
No, just put it next to blue.
This one.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like a little rainbow.
The pin is so shiny, right?
Pink, they'll never see that. You have to just put the dark pink on.
Yep. Anisha, do you remember what vegetable and fruits are purple?
Eggplants.
Mm-hmm. What fruit is purple?
Grapes.
Yep. Okay. Are you done with the purple?
Just a little bit few more.
Put a little bit more on the top. Perfect.
Yeah.
All right, the next color is
indigo, but we don't have indigo.
No, we're not going to use indigo. We're going to use
pink. Dark pink in a superhero like Flash. The next color is pink. Yay!
All right, that's our last color for today.
Yeah. Uh-oh, it's kind of spilling.
That's okay. That's a really, really pretty piece.
Wait, it looks like Mickey's trying to get in the rainbow.
Yep. Wait, wasn't pink your favorite color?
I know. And do you know, the pink is getting finished.
Okay, so, are you almost done?
Yeah.
Okay, get some more pink.
Where from here or here?
Just get it from anywhere.
I can get it right here.
Alright. Quickly.
I know.
Alright, are you done?
I'm almost done. Okay. Let's put the top for here.
You look like an artist.
Yeah.
So pretty.
I'm not done yet. Like, I really want to be like a teacher, like Mr. Ethan is part of it. Is that done?
Okay, now time to move on to the next color. Oh wait, that was our last color. Okay.
Hey guys, this is the finished rainbow. Do you guys see?
It's so pretty. Can you tell us all the colors?
Okay. It's red and orange. And then green, because we don't have yellow. And have blue,
aqua.
Blue, and then purple and pink.
Yay, which one's your favorite color again?
I knew what to say, that this color, and this color.
What colors are those?
I like this pink.
Uh-huh.
The purple and the blue and aqua.
Those are your favorite colors?
Yep.
Can you tell us one thing for each color, like red is apple? Can you tell us one for all the colors?
Okay. Red is for apple.
Uh-huh.
And B is for ball, like orange or different colors.
Not letters, I mean like colors. Like, for example, the red, what thing is red?
Apples and cherries, and my dress is red.
Okay, can you name some stuff that are orange?
Oranges, I understand it.
Okay, what about green?
Green for pears, broccoli, something else can be green.
What about blue?
Blue, looks like aqua top.
But like what things are blue?
The blueberry.
The sky. Okay, what things are purple?
Grapes.
Pink.
I don't know what's pink. Pinks are not vegetables. What?
What about dragon fruit?
Okay, dragon fruit is so.
It's so delicious, right?
Yeah, I really want to buy that.
All right, did you have fun today?
Yeah.
Guys, you guys at home, you guys should try this too. It's very, very fun and educational.
Yeah, bye.
I hope you guys enjoyed our video.
Subscribe our channel. Bye.